Hey guys, it's Coco, and today, I'll be doing a two-part video, maybe three, possibly three, I don't know. We're gonna have to wait and see with our eyeballs. Today I have Merle. She's not gonna be doing anything, just standing in the background making that face. Not that face, the face that she was making before. But, yeah, there's kind of an angle to where you can't see anything today. I will be showing you how to make a Breyer style sliding doors. I would show you an example, but I'm recording with my phone because I don't have a real camera. Sad. Donate to a cause. Send me money. And so I can get a real camera and it'd be a lot nicer. No, just joking. Don't do that. That's bad. Well, it's going to be with sliding doors. This is going to be a three-part video. So, first thing you need to do is make paneling. What I mean by paneling, darn it, I can't show you. But, I call it paneling. I don't know what you would call it, but I call it paneling. So first you need to take two popsicle sticks and glue them together like so. See that? Like that. To make like a sort of V-ish, L-ish shape. So then you take another one and put it like that so it's like almost square but not quite a square yet. So put it on like so. See that? It's almost square, but it's not a square yet. And then put that in on the other side. This is the frame. You're going to make, once I show you how to make these, you're going to make two of them. So what you do with this is, I wish I could have this at an angle. Oh, that's actually a really nice angle. So I like to take, you put it, a bit of hot glue down, and you take your popsicle stick and press it down like that. You see that? And you just keep going as far as you want, and then just, well, not as far as you want. You want to fill up the whole entire thing. Okay, so you keep doing that, and it looks like that, and this will be our door. So I'll show you what it looks like when I'm done.
Ah!
Well, yeah. Okay, so when you're done, it should look like this, and you're going to make one more of these. Just one. So, yeah. Okay, so after you've made two single panels, you're going to make a double one, which is basically the same as this, but it's kind of a little bit more difficult. So the frame of this, it's a bit harder to make it. It's really kind of tricky. Is the time that's interesting. So first you're going to make the U kind of shape. That's almost a square, but it's not a square. So yeah. So you make another U, and then you want to take one, and you can't put it all the way. You have to put it like kind of like on the edge of it. You have to glue, well, I'll show you in a minute as I glue this. So you have to glue on the very edge of the popsicle stick. Make this double paneling, and same with the triple paneling. So there's a little bit of space. This I have to fix it on the top. 1 second, I'll show you in a hot minute. So as you can see, there's a little bit of space right there where you can glue some more popsicle sticks one to the same popsicle stick as that one. That is right. Can you stop making those noises? It's kind of aggravating.
Is it dark yet?
What?
Is it dark yet?
Probably not. It just seems dark because the curtain's closed. It's only like 5-something. Around this time of year, which it's like the middle of summer, it doesn't get that dark. You should know this. So it's like that, and then you want to put another one right there. You can put it, normally. You don't have to put it on the edge or anything. And then, you want to put in the panel, and you want to put in the popsicle sticks. I'm going to talk while I put this in. So, yeah. So over the summer, I'll be doing a lot more tutorial videos, because I have a lot more time on my hands, and I don't have anything to do. But I do have to manage to keep our house clean because, just for July, I have to keep the house clean by myself, because, and not just for this month, because, next month I'm going to my mom's, and she lives in Virginia, and we live in Louisiana, and so since my mom lives in Virginia, I can't have lessons when I'm over there, horseback riding lessons when I'm over there, so, yeah. So, well, if I keep the house clean, then he'll get me lessons every week. I get a lesson this week. Happy face. Okay, so yeah, do that paneling, and do the whole thing. Yeah, so, see you in a minute. Awesome. Okay, so once you have that piece of paneling, you want to, put popsicle sticks on this side. That's what I like to do. You don't have to, but just in case I ever move it to a place where it's going to be fully exposed, I'd like to have Merle, can you stop making noise? Well, if I ever move it to a place that's fully exposed on all sides, I want it to look nice and appealing, and I don't want to have to do anything to it except pick it up and move it. Which that in itself is going to be a challenge because the barn that it is currently right now is hard to pick up with two people. So now with this, it's probably going to need three people to pick it up. So then it should look like that on both sides. And ouch. I just need to roll that in. So now you should have a double panel and one double panel and two single panels. What do you want? You didn't give it back.
Yes, I did.
1 second. No, you didn't. Sorry about that, guys. My sister needs to use my remote, and I hid it, so she couldn't use it. But somebody told her where it was, and then I had to tell her. Well, they didn't know because, Marl said that it was, in the pillow. It was under the pillow pad, but it was actually inside the pillow pad. And it gave birth to a controller. So, let's move on. Just needed to inform you. So then you have to make the triple panel. The triple panel is probably... if you're making a single barn, then you need to make two triple panels. Two. But I'm attaching this to another section of stalls. So it only needs to be... one triple panel. Cannot talk today. It was funny, they couldn't find it. So then you want to glue it on the edge like I did in the last. Can I get you to stand on the angle again? Okay, you're probably in the same exact angle that you were before, but okay. So, put that like that, and then you're going to attach two more. To that. And then you're going to do another half thing like that. And then you're going to end it. So you have to glue it on halfway again. And then two more, and then it's ended. The froggy frogs. It rained today, so that's... What? So am I. Don't judge me. And then you're going to end it, and then you want to fill it all in. I'm going to end it, and then I'm going to pause it, and then pause the video, and then I'm going to fill it in. So that will be part one. So yeah, fill it in. No one was calling me. Okay, so once you are done, you should have two of these if you're making a single one. And then you should have one of these and two. two-spit panel stalls. When I finished doing this one, I did the little panels on the back. So thank you guys for watching. Tune into the next video to see how you put it together. Then it's going to be how to do the sliding door, and then it's going to be the little popsicle sticks going up around it. Thank you guys for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.